You couldn't just break it down for me in translation, could you, line by line? Is that a difficult thing for a storyteller to do?
In English, you might say the end result is that they set sail and they got there. But of course, it's much more complicated than that.
It's very hard to do it, but it's very hard to translate because there's a lot of the words don't mean anything in particular. It's alliterative. It's in the fully within the ancient tradition of runs.
But just to catch the flavour of it.
Well, Hori Shedda got shawls to Boko Jaha Bako Jaha. They raised their sails. Boko Jaha Bako Jaha, perhaps billowing or bellying sails or something like that. Snai Hi Fadu Gabar Nagran. Long threads or ropes to the tops of the masts. Kedavini Yeshan Jan. 200 rowing. 12 on the steering. Sand coming up and foam going down. Splish, splash, lopadanagus, lopadan. Whales and seals swimming along behind.
That impelled him to learn those stories.
Well, John's the man to answer that question. Take a rotu Yiri Nuskelti show.
Well,
John says that this was the attitude of mind he always had. He was greedy for stories. And of course, he got them.